Hi, I'm Ben from Trustd, and I'm going to show you what a man-in-the-middle attack looks like and explain how you can protect against it. Imagine you've just walked into a coffee shop, ordered a latte and sat in one of the big comfy armchairs. You decide to catch up on a bit of work from the day whilst you sip your coffee and to avoid excess data charges, you look to connect to the local Wi-Fi network via your iOS and Android device, which is shown on the right of the screen here. Unbeknownst to you, this network is experiencing a man-in-the-middle attack. So you open up your company's CRM portal and log in with your credentials, with some random password. Meanwhile, the attacker is recording your every move on the internet, and they've now stolen your password in plain text and gained access to the wealth of personally identifiable information in your company's CRM system. Fortunately, you can protect yourself and your business against man-in-the-middle attacks and data breaches with Trace Control. So let's take a look at the same sequence of events, but this time your iOS or Android device is being protected with Trace Control. So whenever you connect to a Wi-Fi network, the Trustd app immediately scans that network for a man-in-the-middle attack. As you can see here, Trustd has detected malicious interference on this network, notified the user of what's happening, and guides the user to disconnect. The Trustd control admins are also immediately notified of the security incident to enable them to investigate and remediate. All the while, your and your business's data remain safe and protected against theft.